Hi everyone. This talk is about a fun project that I built yesterday night. It's called Doro, a CLI-based Pomodoro app. So let's jump in. So about me, I'm Suresh Kumar. I'm a system architect and a backend engineer. These are the links to my social media and blog. You can check it out. So the reason for building this project, currently I'm fun working, exploring a lot of stuff. So recently I came across the Python rich library. It has a lot of nice features. And another reason is I usually practice Pomodoro to get my work done. So why not build a Pomodoro app just for fun? So those are the reasons. For the folks who don't know what is Pomodoro, it's a time management technique where you do focused work sessions and take a frequent short breaks. This will actually help you improve concentration and focus. So here's how it works. So you pick a task and set a 25 minutes timer and then work on a task until the timer is up without any distraction. And then you take a 5 minutes break. You do this repeatedly to get your work done. So next, this is about a tool. To install, you have to do pip3 install Doro, and then you can configure it via Doro config, where you can set the focus hour, break minutes, and then the color scheme. And then to start with Pomodoro session, all you have to do is Doro start. And then it also has a countdown timer feature, where you can say Doro countdown and the number of minutes. It will run the timer. And once the timer ends, it will actually play a bell music. So next. So these are the tools I used to build Doro. The main utility is Reach and then Typer. So Reach, it provides a lot of beautiful features like color schemes, and then layouts, tables, syntax highlighting, and it also supports Markdown, and it has built-in progress bar utility. The features I used from Reach is color utility, and then progress bar, and then Typer. Typer is a CLI framework built on top of Qlik. It has built-in type annotation support. I use Typer for CLI abstraction. So this is a demo of the Pomodoro session. So it will run the timer. This is actually fast forward the demo. So once it completes, it will play the bell music and then ask you for start the break session. You need to say yes or no. And then it will again run the timer. So once it ends, one Pomodoro session is complete. And it also has a countdown feature where you see Doro countdown and the number of minutes. It will run the timer and then play the bell music at the end of the countdown. So these are the links you can use to check out this project. github.com/readiskey/Doro is the main project. And this is the PyPy link. The tools I used are Typer and Lich. And then it's open source. You can actually, a lot of things are needs to be built on top of this. So you're free to collaborate. If you have any questions, and you can reach me out on Twitter and then LinkedIn at these links. So that's it. Thank you for the opportunity.